updated information at 6 to a story we broke last night at 10, a felony case of animal cruelty.
A Dodge County, Nebraska couple goes to court saying they were trying to help the animals. The prosecutors insist that's not the case, saying more than 30 dead animals found on Roland and Lori Peterson's farm were killed intentionally.
KETV News Watch 7's Alex Hoffman is hearing directly from the Petersons.
Walking into Dodge County Court Tuesday morning, Lori Peterson says she doesn't agree with the felony animal cruelty charges against her and her husband Roland. Investigators say from December 2012 to August 2013, the Petersons intentionally and recklessly killed animals at their Dodge County farm. Each of them charged with 4 counts of felony animal cruelty. Each charge carries a penalty of 5 years in jail, a $10,000 fine, or both. But Lori Peterson says the charges are simply not true.
I've never been in trouble, and I'm 48 years old.
The Petersons claim that a disease infected and killed most of their animals, including dogs, cats, horses, and goats.
If they know me. They know this is bull and this is bunk. I'm 53 years old. I used to block semis to save ducks.
The Petersons say someone they trusted to help take care of their animals turned them into authorities, and that they would never intentionally hurt an animal.
I just want it to be over.
In Dodge County, Alex Hoffman, KETV News Watch 7.
Roland and Lori Peterson are due back in court January 14th. Until then, they are out on bond.